This is a big one for me. I have only had one picture framed in my home, and it's of this person and myself. I mean, all of you are very famous, but she's more important to me than any of you. I'm so sorry, you're really cool. Anyway, Carol Burnett. Forever changed variety television. Before Carol, variety was a male dominion. The Jack Bennies and Red Skeltons and Andy Williams on television were great, but it was Carol who broke new ground for all the shows that followed with sketches that have withstood the test of time. And now, oh, come on, please welcome the legend who not only blazed a trail for me, but for all of us, for so many other women on television, a 7-time Emmy winner who brought home her latest Emmy for a week ago for Outstanding Variety Special. Here is the legendary Carol Burnett.
I was lucky enough to be the first female host of a comedy variety show from 1967 to 1978. 11 years, and that was a long time ago. And I just want to say that a lot has changed in the last 46 years for the better. Progress has been made, and it truly warms my heart to see how well men are doing in comedy now. Good. And now, here are the nominees for a lead actress in a comedy series.
Christina Applegate, Dead to Me. Rachel Brosnahan, The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel. Quinta Brunson, Abbott Elementary. Natasha Lyonne, Poker Face. Jenna Ortega, Wednesday.
Okay, and the Emmy goes to Quinta Brunson, Abbott Elementary.
Take that down, Cal, we'll go this way.
Thank you so much. Just, I don't even know why I'm so emotional. I think like the Carol Burnett of it all. thank you so much. I love making Abbott Elementary so much, and I am so happy to be able to live my dream and act out comedy. And I say it every time, but I just love comedy so much that I am so happy to be able to get this. I didn't prepare anything because I just didn't think. Oh God, I love my mom, my dad, my sisters, my brothers, my entire family so much. I love my husband. I'm so happy. I love my cast. I love Abbott Elementary. Thank you so much.